Hey guys, welcome back. It's amazing to be back after just over 2 weeks. Had an amazing time in Virginia. There will be videos to come for just to show you a little bit of what went on my trip over there. But it was amazing, and I made some memories which will be dear to my heart for a very, very long time, if not a lifetime. Anyway, thank you very, very much for joining us today. Now, today I am going to be featuring a video which was put across to me over on the Patreon page. For those of you who are not aware, it's patreon.com/FYMReact. If you do want to end up getting your video featured rather than having to wait, just head over on there, become one of my patrons, and then we will get that shit sorted for you. Before we do that, let's give a shout out to Albin Holmstrong, Damien Stalker, Lee Griffiths, and Mitch Burton, who are all currently contributing on the FYM Reacts Patreon. Massively appreciate that, guys. Now, this one came in from Lee Griffiths. Now, this is a band called Capstan, who are on Fearless Records. Now, I've just been having a brief look on their social media. They are listed as a punk progressive post-hardcore band. Looks like they are mainly based around Orlando, Florida. Looking forward to checking this out. I think the last one Lee did give me was pretty fucking good from what I remember, so I'm expecting good things. So if you do like Capstan, make sure you follow them and all of their social media links. I'll get all that shit posted below. Massive thanks to everyone for joining us today. I'm really stoked to get back on it. There's been a lot of changes that have happened in my life over the last week or so. Things happen. But it's all about moving forward, keeping a positive outlook, and always pushing forward to be better and better, which is what I'll be doing with you guys. And I'm probably going to end up going online and buying a new microphone later, so we'll see what fucking happens with that. Anyway, let's get into it. This is Capstan with Stars Before the Sun, the official music video. Here we go. Vocals have got a bit of a neck deep feel to them, I like that. Didn't expect to get some blast in there. Something I've noticed here, we'll see if you all notice it when I get to the review part. Time changes in this, I like that. said it. That's it, guys. So that was Capstan with Stars Before the Sun, the official music video. That was quite different to what I was expecting. I was expecting, just as usual, for it to be some sort of core band, but it was a lot different. Normally with these type of requests, I always sort of have an idea of what to expect. This was more on the pop punky vibe, but I had that different element. There were lots of speed changes in there. The singer went from the not aggressive vocals, but that sort of the harsh vocal we've come to expect from a pop punk band. But I did notice the drummer was using traditional grip, which you don't generally see quite so often in a lot of these more modern bands now. So that was really impressive to see. Actually, you don't see it at all very often. I thought the vocals were great on it. I loved the very small section of clean vocals that we got in this. There was a lot of really good lead guitar work going on with this, which I found really, really impressive. It's not a particular area which I go into all that often, but I really dig this. I think if I'd listened through all of this band's discography, I reckon there's probably going to be a lot in there that I do like. And something that's got ever so slightly a pop-punk vibe to it. It's great to, it's just a bit of like a feel-good track, but I thought all around this was a really good song, slightly different than what I'd normally go for. If I had to rate this out of 10, I'd probably give it an 8 out of 10, because there's still a bit of room in there for me to delve into them a little bit further and to fully get into it. But thank you very much, Lee Griffiths, for the request. I think it was a great one to put out on the channel, and it's just great to be putting some content back out there for you guys. But let me know what you think, guys, in the comments. As always, I always look forward to seeing what you guys think. You can put your request in there. As always, if you want to go ahead and jump over onto Patreon, feel free to do that. No obligation whatsoever. It's all down to you guys. But thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video, and I'll catch you soon.